Martin Luther King was born in Georgia on January 15th, 1929. They are more than 730 streets named after him.
Wow.
He wanted equality for everyone. Martin was a leader of the American Civil Rights Movement. The school that Martin went to was only for blacks. His teacher let Martin Luther King skip grades 9 and 12. He met Coretta Scott, and they got married in 1953. Martin and his wife moved to Alabama. He was inspired in Rosa Parks. And the Supreme Court ruled bus separation is illegal now. After
segregation.
Yeah, segregation. Mm-hmm. After that segregation was illegal, he was happy and relieved. And then after that, Martin and his family moved to Atlanta. His famous speech was, "I have a dream." He gave it in 1963 at Washington, D.C. In 1964, Martin was given the Nobel Prize for Peace. On April 9, 1968, people filled the streets for Martin's funeral. Martin Luther King dies at age 39 and killed by a gun.
Wow, good job, okay. Neeka. That was the best summary ever. Good job. Best social studies.
He didn't fall for the prank.
I didn't. He was so good.